Hi guys, Gadgetgirlkylie here, and welcome back to my Let's Play of Tearaway on the Sony Playstation Vita, and we're starting Wendigo Fissure now. So I'm going to have a little bit of an investigate around everywhere, first of all. Woo, that was fun. Yay, little gopher gets his colour back. Ha! Right, do I go down there now? There we go, yeah. Awesome. All this confetti's mine! Oh no! I fell off! There we go. Alright, I see. So maybe I've got to chuck it in. Oh, that was wrong. Bollocks! Oh, I'm bad at this. Uh-oh. I've created a sign to warn folks about the terrible beasts in the fissure ahead. But we don't really know what they look like. They probably have very scary eyes, don't you think? So I've got to do scary eyes. Do. Yes. Yeah. I'm going to add more stuff to this as well. That's a leg actually, I won't add that. What else can I add? No, I don't like that. Maybe a nose of some kind. Ha! That's awesome. What else can I put on? Well, it's already got teeth. So I can't have that. I think that's it. I think that'll do. Shiver me timbers, you just about did for me there. Little envelope, darker than you look, aren't ye? Right, let's go back and continue playing this little game. Maybe I've got to jump. This is hard. Oh my god! One more go. Seriously, I want this present now. It's peeing me off. Oh, come on! Oh, frig off, I'm not doing it. I've had enough now. It's annoyed me so much. That's cool. Keeping that one. Hello? Off to see them thar eggheads at the lab, are ye? Sure they'll be very interested in you. If you make it there alive, it's on the other side of the fissure. Dangerous place for a little un. You better ready yourself to run like the wind. That doesn't sound good. Yay, there I am again. Like the head of a dead elk. Rest in peace. Wow. It's hard doing this while filming, by the way. Alright, I see. Oh no! No! There we go. Oh, what? Oh, did I have to push it forward? I did, didn't I? Oh, here we go. Gotta do it again now. Sorry. I don't know, actually. Oh, damn. Where am I supposed to go? Oh, there's a present over there. So fiddly, trying to hold the Vita and do this at the same time. Work, it doesn't let you get there. I'm getting really annoyed now, in case you don't notice. I see. Finally! Oh my god! It's a Wendigo! I think there's a trophy for getting through Wendigo Fissure without losing a life. I've already failed that anyway, haven't I? There we go. I tricked him into leading the way. Thought I was stuck then. Hard. This the camera angle shifts, it's quite deceiving where you're gonna land. I know it's blurry, but... Oh, it was worth it. This level a bit. Sweet. Yeah, this is going to involve practicing to not lose a life on this level. Level, that's for sure. Oh no! No! Wow, I've died quite a lot on this. This one. Damn. Let's just have a look. See if I've missed anything. Don't think so. Take a picture of him! Didn't think he'd be able to get me there. get back up! I can't get back up! No! Oh man, I've died so much on this level. That is tough, that level. It's going to be hard to do that without losing any lives, I think. Feel slightly better now that he can't get to me. Oh my god, there's another one! Oh my god! Totally didn't see that coming. Should be called Death Fissure. Oh my god! Woo! Jesus! Oop! That's not good. I need the lens for... It's not a very good picture, but... Haha! So many deaths on that level! So many deaths! He doesn't want to speak to us. Oh, nice! Silver trophy. Yeah! All Alright then guys, I guess I'll stop this episode here, and on the next episode we'll be taking a look at the lab. So I only got 68% on Wendigo Fissure, but I died so many times and I will replay that probably either later on off camera, or maybe I'll cover it again later on in the game once we've done other levels. So on the next episode I'll be doing the lab. So you've been watching Gadgetgirlkylie, and this has been my Let's Play of Tearaway on the Sony PlayStation Vita. Don't forget to like and subscribe, and I shall see you next time, guys.